Hello. So I went to the local reference library. Well, not lo it was actually a public library. And I printed out, I made a photocopy from a book of the Beatles' Across the Universe. Now, when I first approached this song a year ago, it's been a while since I've had this liner note, whatever you call it. When I first tried this song, I played it on guitar and it sounded really good. I could probably do it again for you now if you want. But a friend of, or a colleague of mine, pointed out actually it's the tuning, the composition is made for the ukulele, not the guitar. It works on the guitar. But it's made for the ukulele. So I played this a bit a year ago when I first had it, and I'm gonna play it now on the ukulele. So I practiced just a little bit before this. So. Words are flowing out like endless rain into a pain.
Thank you.
quickly grab my guitar. Okay, so this is take three of the guitar. This is a Beaver Creek guitar. It's 3/4 size or something like that. My girlfriend's guitar, she lets me use it. Okay. Beatles Across the Universe. All right, Stoners. Words are flowing out like endless rain into a paper cup. They slither as they pass away across the universe. Waves of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my open mind, possessing and caressing me. Limitless, undying love, which